My name's Seb Flippants. I work in FMNT, Online Technology Group. Okay. I kind of look after the kind of presentation abstraction layer, and that allows developers to build websites using a CMS, and they can plug their data from iSight into their website. It's kind of mainly listening to other developers in the BBC, journalists, and what they want out of the BBC's website, and providing tools in the CMS that can solve problems. So for inserting like something from iPlayer onto a website, there's kind of like a widget that that a journalist would potentially click on, and then they'd search for a keyword like Top Gear or something, and then that would kind of come up. They would select that, and then it would go back into the content management system, and then that can be rendered onto the live website. I use mainly PHP, XML, XSLTs, and JavaScript. From an early age, I was fairly interested in IT and the internet, and I kind of did an internet degree in multimedia design and technology at university, and that's kind of led on to doing web development, programming. Came out of university, had a job in the Midlands doing a similar sort of thing, so I was a web developer, a PHP developer. I wasn't actually actively looking for a new career at the time, but I happened to be on LinkedIn, and through that I received an email from the BBC saying that there were jobs available. Had an interview and got the job from that. I picked up various skills working through the BBC. One of them is agile development, and that's a methodology of software development that kind of breaks things down into more manageable tasks. There's daily stand-ups which go through what you've done the previous day, what you're doing today. They're separated out into 2-week sprints, so you define a set of tasks that you're going to cover in those 2 weeks, and then nothing else usually comes into that.
So yesterday I was looking at the iSight previewing, and I was getting the directory listings working. Today I'm going to be looking at security issues in an IE7 and yeah, fixing any bugs that arise from that.
Okay, guys, thanks a lot.
I think the BBC probably offers the latest technologies, like open source technologies, and they're kind of like leading the forefront with that. They with either like the HTML specifications that they're a part of, a member of, and yeah, just kind of taking best practices and putting them into practice. So one piece of advice that I give to people wanting to become a web developer at the BBC is to keep on top of new technologies. Subscribe to kind of technology-based podcasts like TED Talks, and yeah, just kind of have a general background in IT, software development, and yeah, building with different technologies.